leave your message.
Hey, Sam. I just wanted to say I'm sorry. I didn't want to hurt you. I'm just not in a good place right now. I hope you're okay. Oh, and I need some help finding out information on Andy Jefferson.
Since 2001, Andy's been in St. Nicholas Psychiatric Hospital.
And is there anything else on Samuel Jefferson?
I can't see anything other than he's been in Tower Hill Foster Care. Anything else? Because I gotta go.
Oh, no, that's all. Thank you so much, Caitlin.